culturized. And today we are in the beautiful New Mexico area in Albuquerque, to be more specific. And this beautiful backdrop is actually hosting the very elite group of women that are gathering for the Hispana Leadership Summit, thanks to our friends from Televisa Publishing, to be more exact, Poder Hispanic and Vanidades, who have brought us together to share our secrets as Latina leaders. So the agenda is actually very, very rich. We have women from CNN in Español, from different corporations, from the world of media. There's some powerful finance women from Wall Street, and I am just so happy to be here and also to be one of your speakers to share on passion to profits. But let me give you data, because that's what we do with Moments to Culturize. Hispanic-owned businesses. Let's focus on that for a second, because here there's so many women that own businesses. They are growing in the last 6 years, are tracking a 42% growth rate, which is huge. That means that even in the midst of an economy, we're just contributing to that growth, and that translates to about $539 billion. So combine that, about 80% of all buying decisions are made by women, and that Latinas are about half of all Latinos, which is 26 million of us. It's just a lot of people, a lot of power, and a lot of business money for you to leverage. So make that mental note. Next year, if you want to be a sponsor or just be here as a woman to get inspired, you should be here. And in the meantime, just follow me on Twitter at Lili Gil, and stay tuned for more Moments to Culturize. Bye.